Hai, chào mọi người. Miệng đầu tiên nhé. Mình chơi bàn dế thôi. Chúng ta bắt đầu game thứ hai nhé.
Green line, red line, green line, red line. Green line, red line. Green line, red line. Green line, red line.
Oi.
Green line, red line. Green line.
Wow. Chị cái tiếp theo nhé. Rồi lắm. Chúng ta một nhân viên. Ui. 2. Nên không có ai à? Này giống công ty à? Rồi, né con đi ra nhé. Thank you. luôn đâu. Mình chuyển game tiếp theo nè. Chúng ta đi ăn nhá.
Thank you.
Rồi, mình chỉ ghi tiếp theo nhé. Tắt mạng đi. Yeah. Đào nhá.
Hello.
Đi làm bài nhé.
Thank you.
Rồi, mình chỉ cái tiếp theo nhé. Skip này.
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig. Divorced, but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the world. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. toy factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he manage to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss? It all began in the fateful year of 19.
It's a coat, and I have it. We're gonna get out of here.
Chưa thấy đâu nhé. Tắt mạng đi. Game gì đây? qua. Oh no. Hay quá. Win. Chung kết à? Ôi nào. Quái vật nào?